Here we come to the elevators at 313 Park Avenue, is that right? Professional yes. building. And I got Brian over it's here and Trent. Day. And we're here and ride an air conditioned elevator. And I think it's a dueling elevator. And we're at Falls Church, Virginia, downtown, I think. I'm afraid I got bad news. Air conditioning is off in this building. On the doors.
Oh, great. That's beautiful.
Great.
Is it like boiling hot here, or is it somewhat cooler than it is outside?
Vintage exercise.
Somewhat cooler, but...
Oh, another elevator. Look. Okay, that's...
313.
Why is there a...
I don't know. Hold on, I have to ask the question. Brian, I found your answer.
That's the other elevator. We're gonna ride two of them.
I'm filming.
We're gonna ride two elevators in this building. Annoying. And look, Andrew, I know you love this. This is U.S. letter mailbox.
You guys go up in that one, and I'll do this one.
Okay. It's not air conditioned at the moment.
Do the elevator. Ben has filmed. Ben Ackerman, Hi-Fi Elevators, has filmed here.
It's a fun elevator. Rather slow elevator.
Alright Brian, you want to do the push the button back down off the ground?
Gee.
Door closed when I push the button. I like that.
Turn off the fan.
Let's get a cab view. This is a very nice hospital sized elevator. I got Brian here.
Oh, there it is.
And over there, these are your fixtures, still original. Hopefully they never mod these elevators. And the capacity is 4,000 pounds.
But there's no phone here.
There's no phone. All right, watch that close.
Got a second, Brian.
There it goes. Yes, so there's two elevators in this building. There's the machine room. And it's definitely on same controllers. I'm trying to get this elevator right here. Alright, now I'm coming in for the ride. Hip three.
Fan is off so you can get a motor.
So we can get a motor. Brian's on the other elevator.
It's a dueling elevator.
No, lights are off on the indicator. There's the dueling elevator. Okay. Let's watch the numbers.
The cap is pretty big.
Yeah, the cap's pretty big. I'll definitely get my cab view going down.
It's about the size of my apartment. I'm just... And this is what I like right now. As you can see, these actually work.
Let's go
to the other cab. I think these guys are going to take this one down, and I'm going to take the other cab down.
turn on the fan.
Oh, there it goes. Let's get a cab view. Same identical elevator.
Feeling rather sweaty.
And I got Ryan here.
Hello, Darius again. From the other cab.
And these are your fixtures over here. Unfortunately, it has no phone, but there's the dual elevator indicator, and this is 4,000 pounds.
Carpet?
Then it had classic level. Turn off the fan. And there it goes. That door slams. I don't know. Hi-Fi elevators, what do you think of this building right here? I know you've been here before. You like another ride?
I love
Andrew. Hi-Fi elevators, what do you think of this building, this elevator? It's still original. And there goes that one. And the mailbox. And this is the mail company.
I love this zip code.
I say this deserves one more ride. One more ride.
I'm sweaty, so
yeah, that's, it's hot.
Let me head outside.
Yeah, easy.
Right.
This is a good find, Ryan.
This is a good find right here.
Did you not know about the one on the other side?
And
I was
wondering why there was two.
And that's it for this one.
Thank you.